Foreign Minister Taroko will go to Okinawa this weekend to propose that Japanese students in Okinawa be allotted places at American schools on U.S. military bases to improve their English skills and better prepare them for university, government sources said.Japanese children are permitted to study at the US-administered schools if there is vacancy, but few have been accepted. Tokyo thinks the step could improve the retail high unemployment rate among Okinawa's youths and cool the long-running tensions between the central and prefectural governments over the relocation plan for U.S. Marine Corps Air Station Funma, an unpopular base, the sources said.この will 運営 the education proposal during A2-day trip to Okinawa starting Friday. HE will request cooperation from Okinawa GOV. 竹塩長in person and separate with LT. 元老レンスニチョソン、Commander of US. Military Forces in Okinawa. The idea to integrate local students into the US.エデュケーションシステムイン沖縄 could see a backlash from Isanders concerned that IT could leave the buses further entrenched in the prefecture, making IT even more difficult to remove them. 沖縄 hosts the bulk of U.S. military facilities in Japan, and climbs inked to services members and base person, in addition to accidents annoying military aircraft.Are a constant source of resentment for many residents. The jobless rate in Okinawa, especially among the young, is retail high compared with other prefectures. The unemployment rate for those 22-24 hit 8% in fiscal 2016, above the prefecture's average of 4.2%. According to the U.S. State Department, there are two high-stakes on-premises controlled by the U.S.Military in Okinawa. Most of the other facilities have elementary and junior high schools for children of soldiers and other military personnel.